After the success of Race 3, Salman Khan started shooting for Ali Abbas Zafar's directorial Bharat. Salman's first look has been revealed by Ace designer Ashley Ribello, who is Salman's stylist. He posted pic on Instagram caption SK in Bharat one day down, many more to go. In the photo collage, the actor is looking every inch dapper, wearing black t-shirt and jeans with a leather jacket. Bharat's director Ali Abbas Zafar took to his Twitter account to announce the commencement of his shoot. He wrote, "So here we go together again. Bharat, the film begins its shoot today. May God bless us." This is Salman Khan's third movie with director Ali Abbas Zafar after Sultan and Tiger Zinda Hai. Bharat is the adaptation of the Korean film Ode to My Father, which released in 2014. Salman Khan is paired opposite Priyanka Chopra and it's their reunion almost after a decade. The movie also stars Tabu, Disha Patani and Sunil Grover in important roles. Bharat is scheduled to hit the theatres during the 2019 weekend.